they say,
you're
in a cage. Because whatever you are doing, you don't prosper.
Yes, it's true.
You have tried everything.
It's true.
Including business.
It's true.
But nothing, it has never worked.
It's true.
You wanted to have a baggy.
Yes.
And then it never worked.
Why?
Yes.
I'll pray for you for breakthrough today.
Thank you.
Come on. You spirit of stagnation. Stagnation spirit. You are free. You are free. Can you just tell me?
My name is Herman Sekaulela. I come from Protea Glen in Soweto. The prophecy that I got today is true because now I've been trying business and then it's not kicking, it's not start kicking, you know. But at the present moment, I'm also, there's a business that I'm doing actually, but it's a little bit slow. Yeah, it's like I'm in a cage as the man of God has said.
How is it affecting your life?
No, it is affecting my life because now, you know, if you don't have much income that is coming in, and then you've got also a child that is in the university, it's a little bit difficult. Yes. Yeah.
But today the man of God was able to locate your problem. How are you feeling?
You know, I'm feeling great. I've been wishing. To be located all this time. I've been praying even this week, the whole week I've been praying. My wife have been encouraging me to, when I wake up I must pray, and that was exactly what I was doing. I'm very happy that I've been located today.
We give glory to Jesus for your life.
Thank you very much.